think we're getting ready here for some exciting stuff. We got some ladies in training here.
Practicing. Wow, that's really cool. Awesomeness.
Alrighty, here we got some more of them.
We're headed to the restaurant.
We're headed to the restaurant because he's taking me on yet another walk to Disneyland. That is way out here. Over about far away.
I don't see the dog stations like they used to.
That's a public library. Is that what that says? Oh my God, we thought we were walking to a restaurant. It's a public library. Oh yeah. Oh, you mean on the other side? On the other side of the 1,000-foot building. Yes, yes, I do see some umbrellas. I might show a sign of some peace.
Oh, I think I see a casino over there.
Yeah. Don't lie. Even that is not worth walking to. Go to the restroom. Go ahead there, Phil. Just say what you're gonna say. Don't stop in mid-sentence because you stop in mid-sentence, everybody knows what's up.
No. Yeah. I just figured,
yeah,
if there was a casino over there, you'd be so far ahead of me.
Oh, listen,
I wouldn't
be able to
keep up with you.
Yeah.
Then you leave me behind.
Is it okay for her to see them? Yeah. Okay, you sure? Say hi.
Aww.
Hi. Doesn't get any more loving than that. Look at that, Sophie friends. Twins. See you later. Thank you so much. Look at this. This is very cute. Got a waterfall over there by the bridge. Coming down. So awesome. And on the other side of the bridge, here we have just like some boat slips way off over there. And a little bitty rock scenario coming in right there. Looks like they're trying to build some kind of rock dam to keep the water from coming in so much into this area. Oh, look at this. This little SETI area, look at that, isn't that cool?
Yeah.
A little bit like Vieira, huh?
Yeah, they need umbrellas though.
Yeah, it's cool.
Riverwalk in Tampa, Florida. Me and Sophie. How you doing there? And we're waiting on Kim. She went to find a bathroom, which I'm gonna have to do too soon, so I may go right after she gets back. There she comes now. There she is.
Well, the wife wasn't allowed to use the bathroom at the restaurant. They caught her and kicked her out. But we did find another one, just another 50 feet up the road, or the river, should I say. And now we're over at the Heights Public Market. And
as you can see, it's the bridge of the Riverwalk, and it's very nice over here. They have like golf course green, and everybody's hanging out with family. It's a Saturday, so lots of people enjoying the day. It's really cool. They have some surfboards over here. It looks like a surfboard shop, and plenty of restaurants and bars along the Riverwalk.
Public Market. So, craft beer, wine, sandwiches, steak, all kinds of things. Look at this place. It's great. Pretty big place if you come here, you know, to Tampa. Different things to enjoy. There's pizza. And they got barbecue. And they have a nice little outside area.
Mediterranean cuisine. They do market and Astro ice cream. Wow, they got ice cream and everything over here. This is really cool. What do you think, Phil? What's your take on this spot?
I don't know.
Pretty cool.
Them cookies look pretty good.
Huh? How's your chocolate chip cookies? Is it good?
Pretty tasty.
How about the coffee?
It's not bad at all. It wasn't that bad of a price. It wasn't Starbucks.
Right.
What, $3.75? Uh-oh. It's going to put you right in the water.
Bethesda RV Park and Mango.
Here.
Mango.
Here.
In Tampa. Anyhow, we have Sophie over here. That is like so cuddled up. It's a little chilly this morning. I'm gonna say good morning. She's like, okay, I'm down for the count. It is a little bit chilly here this morning, but it's been fun. Then we went back and he lost 200. I said, you really got them. They really didn't get you. But he doesn't look it that way. Don't go to the casinos on the weekend. You know, weekdays are always better. That's when we won. We won on a Wednesday.
It took us longer to park than it did for us to lose the money.
It took us longer to park than it did for us to lose the money. I like to go and I like to have fun. I don't really look at it as a purchase thing and I don't really want to develop an addiction, but I would like to have a little fun with my money, especially if I'm putting $100 in there. I'd like to at least be able to play at least for maybe 15 minutes. But you know.
Bradenton, Florida, and this is the Manatee River. Sophie's just, she decided to take a dirt nap, so she's over here, laying in the dirt. And that's the pier we were just out on a minute ago. As you can see, there's a lot of people come out here for exercise, for walking, riding bikes. I didn't think a train went down this, but it certainly does. They lowered the bridge. It's going across. Ah. pretty neat that they provide this kind of stuff, huh? Kim says this looks like a scene from Dan, from I Allegedly. We got all this beautiful river behind us. Of course, he's in California. He's always going by the oceans, but in the harbors. It is awfully pretty out here today. Enjoying a nice walk on the Riverwalk in Bradenton.
Really nice restaurant over there. We were trying to make it over to, but it's all fenced off.
We were gonna go over there. It looks like it got a neat little tiki hut and stuff. We were gonna go over and check it out, but they got it fenced off over there, so we can't walk our way back to Bones. Open heart. I think that's what they call it. It says, if your heart is open, you will always find it. She made it. Oh, look. So, we're on Anna Marie Island, and we decided to get the bikes off of the van. And we're gonna ride around on Anna Marie Island a little bit, see what there is to see here. We're all the way down at the point. There's the Rod and Reel Resort. And as you can see, there's the restaurant. I guess this must be the ocean side, or the golf side. It looks a little rougher.
Architecture for some of these buildings is really unique and pretty cool.
Yeah.
Santa Maria Island. We went over to a Publix parking lot to spend the night. And we ran into a problem that we figured out. The van is not charging my lithium batteries, but it's running. The solar's working, and the electrical plug, when it's plugged in, charges the batteries. But we boondocked two nights in a row, and last night our batteries were down to 20%, alarm going off. Just in case you guys are wondering why we're not on the beach, because it's only 63 degrees out and there's about 50 mile an hour winds out there, so it's kind of chilly, so we're just hiding behind some trees over here in the park so we can stay warm in the sun, and we're just going to enjoy our time here for a little bit before we head on down to Sarasota. That's our next stop, Sarasota. And we may stop somewhere along the way, we'll see.
We're fine.
park.
Mayakka.
Mayakka. And we are here at our campsite.
We just got here just before dark. And looks like we're like kind of backed up to the swamp there. So it says be cautious of alligators for your safety.
Right, Soph? Soph, you can't be like that. You can't be all stiff and stuff, you know?
Waiting on her to get back, and there's the bikes. We're gonna probably go for a bike ride here if we can, although it's a little chilly right now. I don't know if it's supposed to warm up or not. I think it's supposed to get in the 70s, so we should be all right. But for now, it's only in the lower 50s, so it's a little chilly. So.
Yep, we just spent 2 nights in this campground. What's the campground, Phil?
Mayakka River. Mayakka River State Park.
Right, Mayakka River State Park. And I just purchased 5 long sleeve shirts because they were all cotton. And 100% of the proceeds goes to the park. So I was very happy to do that versus, you know, buying something at a regular retail store.
We are in Venice, I believe, still. We might be in South Venice now. These are we're in this big plaza here. very busy. It's got Pet Supermarket, TJ Maxx, Ross, Family Dollar, Lobby Hobby, Publix, all kinds of stuff in here. So we're going to, Kim had to go get her fix at TJ Maxx, so that's why I came here. I thought, you know what, might be a good time to spend the night right here. So here we are. Talk to you guys later.